You're in violation of the Earth Space Morality Statute. You just got a ticket.
Don't come back until you finish that job. Okay, Pumpkin?
Oh, dipstick. Sub like my lamb. Bully my dipstick. Give me one. On my
That's how it is. You search that site for a way into the vault. We go there, we get what's inside it, and we use it to kill Lilith, Roland, and all those sons of bitches.
Long as I get to be there when they die.
Day 24. The refinery work took longer than the engineer's estimate.
Little Rathid told me you're on your way inside the moon. Whoa, that's wicked. If you see anything you think's valuable, grab it for me, eh? And be careful, will ya?
Yeah, you got bad place and need a worry. Watch self and use plenty in the medicine. I see you soon, yes? Das Vidanya!
Why loot the dead when you can buy from me? Your cash ain't worth a thing! You don't spend it!
my friggin' shield!
Thank you.
I feel so enormous!
Chick is dead. I'm gonna go ahead and throw some loaders your way. Moonshot's pinpointing you right now. Try not to be standing under the supply fire. You don't want to do that. Why are these assholes still fighting their leader's history? Why not kick back, take a break, and see the sights? Yeah, never mind, we'll wipe them out soon enough. That'll be a sight. Oh yeah. Well...
Come on, at least try.
Some kind of super secret alien cave or something? Sounds kind of fun. Take some piggies if you can, don't drink the water, and don't let anything nasty kill you. Not in that order. Yeah, I think that was everything.
Kill confirmed, sir!
You're gonna eat it!
Chip on the alarm! Fail!
Thank you.
Down into a vault of sorts. Inside it was so small, but so much more. I saw. The knowledge it contains is too powerful. Keeping that vault out of human hands is the only thing that matters.
Thank you.
Your vigil was broken today by intruders. A Hyperion survey party looking for a vault. Where a few come sniffing, more always follow. The secret is
good news, John. You're through, and this time the board is behind me. You've been terminated. You say one more word to me, and I will make your death slow.
God
what
damn it!
You? That was three.
Nothing
I'll
else for
see
it.
You soon.
Overwhelming!
Wow, I mean, there's a lot of weird alien crap around here. That's gotta be a good sign, right? I mean, something real just is waiting for you down there.
Let's see what the real fight began!
Direction, basically towards that
we've already lost. I took no joy in executing the survey team, but they told me everything I need to know. A vault opened on Pandora. Hyperion has a weapon made from the creature within it. The dam has broken. Everyone will be looking for Elpis's vault. There's only one way to keep it safe. Destruction.
That's good. Now see where that takes you.
I surrender! I give up!
Of course he does. Now kill him.
Why?
What difference does it make? I'm gonna get rid of them all eventually.
Thank you! Thank you!
Oh, what the hell? Don't let him live! Looks like that, right there, is the way in.
What?
guys get it? It's over for them!
Vault Hunter sighted!
Bangs out!
Open fire!
No way! You've come too damn far! And you shoot that bastard out of the sky and play around in his freaking guts!
We fight until the last of us falls!
Dying tuned out there. Hey, just kill this guy, will you? Get back on schedule.
You sure you want that gunship dead? Pretty sure I can get to the vault on my own!
No! You let your enemies live, they shoot you in the back! I don't want any surprises!
You
I don't want any survivors!
Are going
blow that ship to hell! And you do it now!
I like the way you think, Jack.
Thank you.
death.
Going down!
It'll scare Alpha!
Stop your belly aching and lock the bomb.
Thank you.